You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Dizzying blow to body and brain. And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. This is no place for the weak or foolhardy. Devastating blow. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. Cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Executed with impunity. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Decisive pummeling. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
eradicated.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Is the weapon that cuts on its own.
you perform beyond one's limits.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.